When underground water pipes burst, they can drive enough force to destroy roads, thousands of gallons of fresh water rushing down the street, inflicting all kinds of costly property damage. Every day, leaking pipes waste more than 20% of all clean water produced around the world.
Here at MIT, they hope to solve that problem by putting tiny robots into your water system.
Here we have a few of the robots we made for finding leaks in water pipes.
Yu Wu is a PhD candidate and founder of Pipeguard, the company behind this little robot called Daisy and its larger sibling, Lighthouse. They're inserted into a water line. As they swim through, these tiny blue skirts detect minute drops in pressure and find leaks long before they become a big problem.
It's really important to develop a leak detection solution to not only find leaks, but also find leaks earlier, find leaks before they do damage.
The robot is retrieved and the data downloaded.
So the robot went in
this
here?
This is starting from here, okay. And it went all the way here, and it saw something significant here. And then we know that that's probably a leak.
It can spot tiny holes within 2 feet of a leak. Current technology can only find major leaks within a few hundred feet of a cracked line. It's taken 5 years to develop these robots. Early prototypes proved too complicated and not robust enough to swim through the pipes.
If it actually gets stuck at one place, the water pressure builds up in the back of the robot, then just shoot it out.
Wu says Boston loses about 12% of the fresh water they produce. And that percentage is actually among the best in the nation.
Average cities, they are losing about 25 to 30%, and sometimes up to 40% water.
Wow, up to 40%. So how much does it cost?
Well, it depends. You know, I mean, for a city the size of Boston, if you were to go through all the hundreds of miles of pipes that we're talking about, it probably costs about $1 million.
Right.
But the more economical way is let's find an area where we know that there are some leaks, put it in there, and then we can cut down on construction costs, ripping up the streets in the summer, you know, all the fun things that we look forward to.
No, that's not that fun.
I know exactly what you mean. So, I mean, this is really has the ability to save a lot of money.
That's incredible. That was so fascinating. Yeah. As soon as it started, I could see Ed thinking, is this something I could do in my own house? I could see the wheels turning.
Does it turn? Can it backfill?
Right. Can I use it? I know. You're unbelievable.